This is an ABC News special report.
My name is Ahmad Faisal Zimin Abdulrahim. I'm from ESC Life. As you can see, I'm currently at University of Nature Terengganu Private Beach. There are big blue white ocean behind me and also the dense shoreline that are almost gone due to coastal erosion. Coastal erosion is the wearing away of land and removal of beach or dune sediment by wave action, tidal wave, wave current, drainage or high winds. Wave generated by storms, wind or fast moving motor craft causes coastal erosion, which may take the form of long term losses of sediment and rocks or merely temporary distribution of coastal sediment erosion in one location may result in a pressure nearby, just like in UMT. Now I will interview some students in UMT to give their opinion about this coastal erosion. What is your name?
My name is Muhammad Ayuddin bin Sahuddin.
Are you the student of UMT?
Yes, I'm student here.
Which course are you in now?
I'm course software engineering.
Okay, why do you think this coastal erosion happened?
I think this caused by moving water in any form, cause erosion transport of material, the wearing away and remove of soil and the weathering product. Coastal erosion is the result of wave and current action on cliff and beach.
Okay. Is there any way to stop this coastal erosion?
Yes, we can use breaker. Breaker can be placed in the water at a certain point to slow down the wave. Naturally, this isn't going to stop, but it can slow it down. Furthermore, we can use natural resources. A living shoreline is always going to help. Make sure you plant plenty of seaweed and treat an environment that sea creatures will be attracted. Move life means less chance of erosion.
Okay. When does this coastal erosion start happen?
This coastal erosion caused at 2011, and it was the worst.
Do you think still safe to stay in here?
The sea has engulfed 80 meters of the beach. The erosion caused by collapse of coastal road and as well as holiday beach and a building belonging to University of Malaysia Terengganu. Personally, I don't think this is still safe to stay at here.
Thank you. Now I will interview some other students to give their opinion about this coastal erosion. What is your name? What course are you in now?
Software engineering.
What do you personally think about coastal erosion in this year?
Okay, for me there is not much beach left in the UMT. So what's on the aspect of the soft concept? The kind of idyllic shore which UMT famed for is now just a silver that's end apparently in a dark tumble rock. For me, if we don't do something, this it will be disappear about 10 to 20 years.
What are the activities that UMT did to prevent this?
UMT now build the protective rock walls about 3.8 km long to buffer a strong wave. For breakwater will be built 150 meters from shore, parallelly to 100 meters long. Groin will be built at the end of the beach. It's to help acceleration for the beach sand.
Thank you, August.
Thank you.
Okay, that's all for me. Thank you. I'm Ahmad Faisal Zimri Abdul Rahim, reported from ESC Live. Thank you.
This has been a special report from ABC News.